My entire life has been chasing the night. And I just mean, like, in my, like, day-to-day life. And it's, like, a really hard thing to describe. But I explained it to Sean, and Sean kind of, like, understood. Where it was, like, you know, consuming all of this media that tells you to go out and do grand, adventurous things in your life. And because of social media and all these things, feels like there's this magical world that you're missing out on. And, like, honestly, you're not.